Get ready for it.
Must win. We've got the darts team again. Realistically, we've got the Danish team who've come over to play darts with us tonight. We've got Dave Edmund, who's come all the way from Essex. What can I say? Absolutely fantastic spot.
A good night again, and appreciate everybody coming up. You know, they've travelled from all over the country, free of charge again, and raising money for cancer awareness. And you know, I've got to take my hats off to the people from Denmark and the lads and Dave herself who've travelled all over. And had another great night, and it's just great that we've got the backing of these sort of people.
Tonight has been absolutely fantastic, and as Kev said, Miles from in, he asked me to do this about 6 months ago, something like that, and it's always a pleasure. I don't mind doing charity for a good cause, and Kev is a good friend anyway, so it was never a problem to come and do this.
My first time here, what a great experience, fantastic, absolute pleasure to do this. I was standing, but hopefully in future I'll come year in, year out. It's been a great experience, and thanks guys, and what a great charity, no problem to come.
We're happy to be here from Denmark supporting the Miles for Men, and I have to say Kevin done a very nice job, and Dieter Hedman is a fantastic dancer.
Thank you.
Thanks for Kevin for having come here. It's a nice, and we love to be here, and Kevin is one of kind, and Mike also do a very good job with Miles for Men. Hope you're gonna continue with this many years.
These people come across from Denmark is absolutely amazing. And Dieter Hedman, which come all the way from Essex.
Thank you.
And we can't thank, realistically, we can't thank these people enough. But what I want to do tonight is, this man on my right hand side here, Kevin Hill, has absolutely flogged his guts off to put this night on tonight. I sat with the charity because I lost my dad to throat cancer. And basically, for what these people have achieved and what these people are doing for us now is absolutely amazing. To come across from Denmark is absolutely crazy. We never thought we would get to that. And basically, we have the lads from the BDO. We've got, I can't even say it realistically.
But I mean, the likes of Brian Dawson, you know, Dave Smith, Martin Atkins, Alan Norris, you know, all the lads. Gary Thompson, a lot of them that have come, you know, I mean, they've done it time and time again for us, and we really appreciate that, you know. It's for a great cause, and let's hope we can do it again sometime, you know, and even bigger and better next time.
It's no problem for us to come here, but it's a good cause. It's amazing to be here. Everybody is so friendly, so it's amazing.
Get ready for